Hi, everybody. It's Thursday, so we thought we would share a special Throwback Thursday memory with you today. What do you say? Yeah? We're going to share a memory with you guys, so we hope you enjoy it. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on any other videos. Yep. All right. We hope you enjoy it.
This is the view from our hospital room. We're going home on a very cold, overcast day in January. Beautiful day to bring home the baby. You hate that thing. Hold still. She can take that off.
There you go. It's terrible. All right, you're free.
There you go.
Okay, buddy. You want to go home?
Yep, all zipped up.
Are you taking any nuts right
there? I don't.
You know how to loosen it?
There
you go.
Tug at the top.
There you go.
Okay, buddy. You're gonna hate every minute of this. Oh, I'm sorry. Just you did last night. Come on, stick that out. Stick that out. No? Okay.
All right. You good?
Yes.
He's good. He's in there, level. All right. Ready to go home? This is don't bother me.
See, that was the safest daddy's ever driven. He followed all the traffic laws.
Yeah, we beat y'all.
I made us take a different route.
Hi, boys. Come on, girl.
Hi. Welcome home, Gabriel.
So good, the whole car ride.
Oh, I'm so glad. Well, I said Jacob probably drove 5 miles an hour.
Maybe.
He's not gonna jump.
He's fast asleep.
Crazy boys.
Crazy boys.
Just smell. Just smell it. Charlie says, I want to get on that blanket.
You want to put him right here?
Yeah.